Hi, welcome back to my free AI tutorial channel. Today, I will show you how everyone can create their own website easily and for free. You just need to provide some information to the AI tools, and they will generate website copy, images, design, menu, and more within 1 or 2 minutes. The best part is, you will receive a free subdomain name and hosting. We will try out 4 free AI website builders, so you can decide which one is suitable for you and your business. Let's get started.
Oh, wait a minute. I have spent hours crafting this free tutorial just for you. Would you please give me 5 seconds of your time for a quick like and comment? Thank you so much, my dear.
1. Hocoos AI Website Builder. To create a free website using this AI tool, go to the Hocoos AI website. You can find the link in the video description. Enter your email address and click the Create My Website button to begin. Choose your website category from the list or enter your own theme in the prompt bar. Click Continue and select the services you want to offer. After that, choose your website target or purpose and add your business address, or choose online business only if you don't have a physical address. Enter your business name and select 3 aspects of your business. Specify how visitors can contact you and customize your website's style color palette and font pairs. Once you've found the best combination, click Create My Website to start generating your AI website. The AI tool will provide a website editor for customization if needed. You can change the logo, edit website items, menu, or make any desired modifications. Click View Website to see your live website. Here is a live version of the website from this Hocoos AI Website Builder tutorial. You can also use your own domain name by following the instructions. 2. LEIA AI Website Builder. This AI website builder is incredibly easy to use. Go to the LEIA AI website, link provided in this video description, and click the Get Started button. Enter your business or category and click Next to continue. You have the option to answer AI questions for detailed creation or simply click Just Build My Website for a simpler process. Enter your email address to confirm you're not a bot, as this AI tool is not fond of bots. Click Finish to generate your website, and then click View It to see your website. You can directly edit your website by modifying its menu, text, images, sections, or any other parts you want to change. Click the Live button in the bottom left of the screen to view your live website. Here is a live version of the website from this LEIA AI Website Builder tutorial. 3. Pineapple AI Website Builder. Pineapple AI also offers a free plan to create and host your website. To start using this AI tool, click the Try Now for Free button. Choose a website category from the options or type your desired creation in the prompt bar. Click Next to continue. Select your main goal from the menu or describe your own goal. Choose your project stage and click Finish. Now, select your website-based template and click AI Customize to proceed. Customize your color palette. Text style and button style and click Next when you're done. Enter your business details target audience and click Start Generation to instruct the AI to create your website content. After the AI finishes generating your content, click Next to proceed. This AI tool will prompt you to create an account using your Google, Facebook, or GitHub account to continue processing your website. Enter your company name and logo, followed by your website name. Click Next. You will be provided with an online editor to add, remove, or edit website sections and components. You can also upload your own images or use their free image stock. After you're done editing, click the Publish button to publish your website. Here is a live version of the website from this Pineapple AI Website Builder tutorial. For KLEAP AI Website Builder. To generate a free website using this AI tool, click the Claim Your Website button. Select your website category and goal. Enter your business name and click Next. Provide information about your business, such as the address, phone number, and company logo. You can also add your own images and social media links. Click Next after entering all the necessary details. Once the AI tool finishes generating your website, you can directly edit it. You can modify the website's menu, text, images, sections, and other important parameters. After completing the editing process, click the Publish button. Enter your name, email, and password, then click the Sign Up button to proceed. Enter your desired domain name and click the Publish button to make your website live. Here is a live version of the website from this KLEAP AI Website Builder tutorial.
Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more videos on the latest artificial intelligence technology. See you. Thank you.